Hello everybody and welcome to another episode. Today we're doing a new game. I've done a little bit, as you can see, a level 2. And I've deleted the thing I did build because I want to do something new with you guys. But I've also got all the parts I did have. So it's called Robocraft if you want to play it. It's free on Steam. But yeah, let's start building. I'm going to start with doing hover vehicles because, I don't know, flying or hover. They're both really cool. Or we could do a mech. Oh, no, I don't want to do a mech. Okay, we're going to do a hover vehicle. Now, I'm going to try and make it really sleek. Sleek as possible. And let's start building. This game is amazing, by the way. The graphics. I mean, look at that spaceship just flying about. But anyway, let's start. I'm going to build it quite big. Okay. Let's just get a basic sort of thing going on to the end of the arrow here. How many blocks did we go out here? Okay. It's sort of like Minecrafty style. Actually, well, no. It looks like Minecraft, I guess, the blocks. But also, it's a cool aspect. It's like, I don't know, like scrap mechanic and, let's say, I don't know, weird things put together. Okay, let's try fill it in. Might be a slow building process because I really want to do a good build. If you didn't know the controls, it's really different to Minecraft. The opposite controls is actually. Right click is to destroy. Left click is to build. You can also paint it, but we're not doing that at the moment. I do not have any DLCs for this game at the moment. I may get some. I have no clue. Probably not though, because this is going to be a series and all, but I mean, it's just for fun. We don't need any extra sort of cheat things. If you've got it, it's not like a cheat, but I want to do it like properly, what it gives you, the resources it already gives you. Now, the currency is called Robits. It's sort of really, you know, weird. So let's get building here. Let's see. Let's do a corner here. There we go. Okay, let's do another corner. Wait, no, wrong placing. There we go. There we go. It's not looking very nice and sleek at the moment, but it will do. It will do. Well, it should do. Let's hope it does. Okay. There we go. Okay. 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 We go. There we go. We don't want to rush. This is like a slow process game. You want to get a good thing, or you could easily be destroyed. Now, the cool thing about this game is when you get hurt in a battle, one of your blocks comes flying off. It can be a gun. It can be what your movement is. Like, it could shoot a wheel off, or it could shoot a propeller off, or a hover thing, what is what we're doing. And it can really badly just mess up what you're doing completely. We want something that could last through a lot of damage. So that's why I'm building something big. Because when I played before, I made something quite small. And what happened is it blew up straight away. I'm not going to even lie about it. I tried to build a plane. That's why I had rotor things. I also had wings as well, but I got rid of them because I have no clue how to build a plane. If you guys could tell me, that would be very useful because there's a lot of things I don't know about this game. And I would want to know. Okay. Okay, I want to do another corner. Ah. Okay. That doesn't really look very good. Well, let's try build it first and see. Because you never know. Could look nice. Probably not, though. But anyway, could look nice. Small chance. Okay. It's all right. It's all right. We got a nice sort of land speeder type look to it at the moment. You know, Star Wars-y, sort of mixed with ness of Star Wars-ness, and yeah, no clue. This is not Star Wars-y. At the moment, it just looks like a big box. Hopefully that's going to change. Really hope so. I don't want a big box as my thing. I'm sure there's something for this, but I don't know what it is. Oh, is it this one? I'm thinking it is this one, but it isn't, is it? No, it's not. So I'm going to go with the corner. Yeah, you see that it's sort of messed up. You see it's got, I mean, it could look nice. Let's do, I might have to do a lot of deleting here. It's got nice sound effects too, this game. It's all around pretty good game. Building's a bit frustrating sometimes, have to say. Especially for me though, because I'm sort of like a quick, not very good builder. So I would like to be able to like click and drag to where I can like place the blocks instead of just having to click and click over again. Okay, here we go. Let's do an inner. This is what you do with an inner, okay? We place one down there, and we put a corner here. And we put a corner here. See how it's sort of turning sleekish? I know it's not a word. An edge round. Does that sort of look a bit nice? Yeah, sort of. We got a nice shape. Okay, it's an alright shape. Okay, I gotta say it's a bit boring, this shape. Yeah, I'm gonna build out a little bit so I can, like, okay, let's remove this. Okay, so what I wanna do. Okay. Wanna make it look cool. I wanna see, that's the problem. This game's also very frustrating as well. That could look nice. Oh, is that exactly the same block? We need another corner to go there, and we need another one to go there. Then we get an inner, right, to go like that, and then that. Get a corner, and then we get an edge. There we go. It's looking quite nice. I'm going to pay a lot of time on this bit because this is really important. Oh. I want to also have a lot of health when I go into a battle. The only way to do that is if you have a lot of blocks. You can also go like that. You can go like, oh, whoops, placed it wrong. Like that. Put an edge there, and then we're gonna put an edge there. This is looking quite nice. Can look quite nice. Okay. Okay, we got a nice sort of mouth. These are two teeth, eyes, and then the side of the face. Wow. Okay, and we're going to do that for the rest of the shape and see how that turns out. Hopefully it turns out quite nice, because I don't want a bad looking thing. Otherwise that would just, we're going to mean we do the whole head again, and this takes the longest. So I don't want to bore you guys to death building it. I was hoping to do at least one battle today. Might not be done. I mean, we might just have a whole episode of character designs. Okay, go. We also got to colour it at the end, which makes it look awesome sometimes. Not all the time. Okay, now. We want to do... No, wrong thing. We want to go like that. We also want to go like that. And we need some more things going like this. And we're hopefully going to have a nice shape. Let's build the rest out of cubes. See how that looks. A nice head. Nice head. It's alright, actually. Alright. Okay. Now, this shape's now a bit messed up. Okay, so we need an inner. We're going to need a corner. And we're going to need some of these, which are edges, right? Edges, yeah. Oh, yeah. This is it. This is the one. Yes, look at that. At the moment, it's looking quite nice. Quite nice. Very nice indeed. But we also need to put the hover things in, which... don't look very nice. So we're going to make some wings. Now, how do we make some wings? Okay. First, let's fill this in with cubes. We only have a certain amount of things. I don't think we'll have unlimited stuff. So that's why I have to decide. Otherwise, I would just build like a massive tank and I'd blow people up. We've also got to think about the weapons as well. I didn't think of that. Okay, okay. We're obviously going to update them, but I really want to do a battle. So let's add in some hover things. I'm going to make, okay. Let's get that there, okay, so these three, okay, I don't want to sound boring as well, don't want to bore you guys to death. Then put that there. Now let's test it. See if it flies. Or not flies, hovers. Okay. It hovers, It's alright. It's an alright vehicle to start with. Okay, we are beginners. Okay, back to edit robot. We're gonna paint it, add weapons on it. Hopefully it will look nice. Really hope so. Okay, let's put, let's get front laser. No, we don't have anywhere for that. So let's put some top lasers. Actually, let's put a plasma pulser. Oh, this is going to really annoy me. It's going to be uneven. Okay. That is gonna really annoy me, but it's all right. Actually, no, it's not all right. We're gonna just put some lasers No, this is bad as well. Bad placing by me, I think. Okay, so we got guns like that. And we're gonna have a bunch of guns at the back. Here. There we go. No, we're gonna do them like this so they don't shoot each other in the faces. Okay. That's all the guns. Let's see if they all shoot. Okay. Okay, you see those aren't shooting. So what we're gonna have to do is, okay. Yeah, this is difficult. Not gonna lie, this is very difficult. Okay. Okay, that could work. No, it can't. Okay, so we're gonna need another one of these. We're gonna have to go like that. We're gonna need an inner thing. Okay, we're getting there, we're getting there. We're gonna need a weapon. So let's put that there. Looks quite nice. Okay. Yes, this is looking very nice indeed. Okay, we're gonna need an inner. We need an inner here. Right, oh gosh, I just missed a turn. There we go. And then we have the gun. There, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guns operational. So let's go and, oh wait, paint it. Let's see here. We have blue. There we go. Okay. Yes. Okay, now we're gonna go like a nice gray. Yeah, this might be the rest of the whole ship, so don't get your hopes up for the colors. So I'm not sure, I don't have many colors, so this is probably gonna be the color, the whole color. There we go. Let's paint that. Here we go. Let's go like that. And that. We have good colours, they're just, we don't have much variety. I think that's what the game should add in, more colours for, and not DLCs. Not. Let's try, it's more, it's, this thing's like a hover van, really. Look, I mean, look at it, it's like a beast. Yeah, let's go back to the main menu and let's play, play versus AI, because this isn't, I mean, to play against other players, this isn't good enough. And my name is Godly Dog, if you ever see me, that is my name. Okay, so we have to kill, can I speak? Okay, yes, so we gotta go and destroy the enemy team. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Oh, gosh, he's got a shield. He's got a shield. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. This is AI, exactly. Okay, I'm going to turn the volume down. Sorry for that. Okay, we got to charge. We got to heal up here. I don't want to play, like, I don't know, fallback or anything, but we haven't got very good health. Go into first person, you can scroll out Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Over there, over there. Fire away, fire away. Okay, gosh. Oh, no, no, no. I'm taking damage. Taking major damage. That guy is too. Let's try take out his legs. There, and then, yeah, somebody's taken out one of his legs. Was that me? I want this kill. I worked so hard for this kill. Oh my god, somebody steals the kill. Okay. It's alright, it's alright. I don't think we have enough guns. Okay, let's destroy. Okay, let's get rid of this guy. Oh my god, somebody's stealing all my kills. Okay, let's destroy this guy. It's the same guy over and over again. Go away. Yeah. There we go. What are you going to do now? Yeah, I got one. Okay, let's go. Whoa, 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 whoa. He knocked out one of my hover things, I think. This guy's full of snipers. That could be bad. That can be very bad. This guy's huge. I mean, I thought my guy was big. Compared to this guy, he's not. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, come on, that guy. But you see how cool this game is. I'm definitely going to do a series on it. But, you know, it's not going to be like my Minecraft series or anything like that. Because, you know, Minecraft is the one thing I actually started my YouTube account on. And I want to carry on with Minecraft. And I haven't done any videos recently, sorry for that. And yeah, I'll try to do more videos commonly. Because, oh no, 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 no. This is bad, this is bad. Oh gosh, we're taking so much damage. 75% health. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I don't want my guns to get shot. Oh, one gun's got shot down. Okay, okay, let's get this guy. He's nearly dead. I need to get him. Oh, come on. Come on. He's so close to death. Oh, come on, please. Please, before I die. Before I die. Yes. Oh, gosh. Look at my vehicle. It's literally, like, I'm surprised it hasn't fallen in half. Okay, let's heal up. Let's heal up over here. So yeah, our vehicle is hovering, as you can see here. You guys have seen that when I tested it, if you watched that part. But yeah, let's all... Okay, let's destroy this guy. You don't deserve to live. Ah! Oh gosh, I feel like they've destroyed one of my hover things, because I'm really going down here. Really, like... Yeah, they definitely destroyed one of my hover things. It's back operational, though. Oh, what the hell? That thing just walked into me. You see, the thing is, my hover things, they're really exposed. So what? Someone can easily knock it out. Like, destroy it. Okay, let's destroy this guy. Come on. So close. Oh, come on. You stole my kill. You puny tank. Look at him. He's just... running it. He has more health than me, and look how much bigger I am compared. I got a kill. Yes, if you want to see the kills, it's in the bottom right. I don't know why that guy's red though, the Tortuga, but maybe because it's really good, because it really is stealing all my kills and getting all the kills. Okay, we seem to be winning though, so that's a good thing. Yes, got him. Okay. Oh, he's got shields. He's got shields. Okay, shields block damage, if you didn't know. You probably did know, though, because, I mean, they're shields. Oh, you got to hit him, like, at his feet. That's where his shields aren't. Oh, no. I got to... You see, he's got shields. What? Oh, God, they're shooting my butt. Oh, God. Ah, oh, I got knocked out. Ah, that's a shame. Let's get moving again. Never stop believing. Why is he under of our robot? all coloured in white. Hey, when our whole robot is literally grey. Get back here. You shot me, so I'm going to destroy you. That's how it works around here. Okay. Oh my god, that guy nearly stole my kill. Get out of here. Oh my... I hate this robot. Yeah, that's right, you get stuck there. You deserve it. Robo 25. Die! 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 Yes! I got so... the whole front of my vehicle's destroyed and I seem to be operational. This is what I love about the game. No logic! Oh, it's appearing again. Okay. Let's destroy this guy. Oh. Who stole that kill? That guy, that one over there. He must have a sniper or something. Because I wouldn't be able to do that. Let's creep up on this wall. Let's destroy them. Yeah, that's one thing you can do with this thing. You can, like, float around. If you fall over, that's because the ground underneath you is uneven. Oh no. Okay. Oh, look at this Robo 13, or Robot 13. I don't know, I don't really see it very well. Let's try take out his tires, because they're the only things which aren't shielded. Take out his... Oh, yeah, I've taken out one of his guns on his wheels. Oh, and one of his wheels is taken out. This is good job. Good job. His shields are taken out. This is a good job by our team here. We're destroying this guy. He doesn't even have a chance. And someone stole my kill again. You know, that's... I think that's a thing that should be not able... We've got 9 assists, which are all the kills that have been stolen. 5 kills, 5,249 damage. Hopefully we get a lot of levels from that, because I really want to get a good chest, you know? It's cold. Sorry if that was really quiet. I think all of that, I was like, oh gosh, that's not a lot of experience at all. Oh, we got a rusted salvage crate. Common, a cone, steering wheel. You know, I might just recycle them. Because it goes for a lot of money and it's useless. Let's see. Factory. Anything. Oh god, what have I done? Okay. Forge, let's see. Anything really cheap that I could get. Okay, I think we're going to do one more battle and that's going to be the end, because it's already quite a long episode, I think. And we're going to go for... Let's add a few guns onto our thing, actually, before we go, because our thing doesn't do a lot of damage, so... Let's do this. There we go. And let's do the same on the other side. There we go. Okay. I think that's all the lasers. I can't wait. I can put some on these, which I think can shoot, and let's go back to main menu, and we're gonna destroy some people. Let's go. Let's go to basic mode. Hopefully we do well. There's an ion disorder, a shotgun style blast weapon, legendary, premium, 12 additional colors. This is what we need, but it costs money. I mean, come on, game. I mean, it is a really good free game, so I get... I'm all right. I'm all right with this having good add-ons. I can't speak. But yeah, it's on Steam if you want to get it. It's really, really fun. I'd definitely recommend it. So yeah. How do I? That's such a cool sound. Okay, let's stop that. It's annoying, probably. Okay, come on. Come on. Ready up. Oh, can it just start already? So bored. Okay, yeah, here we go. It started. Let's go. This is team deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins. We have a lot of lasers operational. We do a lot of damage, so that's a good thing. We don't want to rush into any other guns at the moment, so I'm not doing that at the moment. But yeah, we can do it if we wanted to. Fury 660 is a really good vehicle, but he can't withstand the might of our tankish thing, which can float. Really weird tank. Okay, let's destroy it. Come on, die. Die. Yeah, we got a kill. Oh, but with massive casualties. By casualties, I mean a lot. Whoa, look how fast that thing is. Watch where you're going. You could cut yourself. Oh, no. I got to escape. Got to escape. Got 30% health and this guy's like sniping me. Oh, no. 25%. Gosh, why are there so many people shooting me? I guess it's because I'm the one which is literally so damaged right now. 13%. Can I get up? Can I get up? Okay. I'm going to heal in 3 seconds. Oh, yes. That much better. Okay. I feel much better now. Now let's blow these things apart. Already got one. This is going well, this game. I mean, people aren't making good enough of things. I mean, this guy's quite hard to destroy here. Yeah. Oh no, we didn't get him. Okay, let's destroy this guy. Come on, we can catch up to you. You're very slow. Look at that. We've already caught up to you. Okay, look, stop, okay? Just stop. I literally free shot him. I feel terrible. It's so sad for that poor guy. Got him. Got him. Okay, let's get this guy. He can't move. Let's blow up the site from the back because he can't get us. Yeah, we got him. Wow, we're on a kill streak here. Okay, let's destroy this guy and we will be on a massive kill streak. Another one. Woo! We're doing well. Wait, is there like, okay, we're second. I don't know how, but we're second with all the kills we've gotten. 6 of the team's kills are from me. That's a big achievement. Oh gosh. Oh, behind me. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Oh, yeah, that was expected. The kill streak has ended. We did 6,716 damage in one life. Give myself a round of applause and a pat on the back. Okay, let's carry on here. There's car. Just try to destroy it. Let's sneak up on it and blow it to pieces. How many guns has that thing got? For the size it is, it's got quite a few guns. They're very small guns, though. I think I've destroyed half his guns already. That's how small they are. Oh, gosh. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Blow up. Blow up, please. Blow up. Blow up. Oh, gosh. Oh, what's happening to me? Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. He's a leg. How is he alive? This isn't fair. And someone stole my kill. Oh, so rude. But I did a lot of damage, though, as you can see there. My score is the highest in the team. I think I get a good chest for that. Okay, we need to stay like this. Oh, he's flying. Okay, let's sneak up. Sneak attack. Actually, wait. We'll sneak attack around. Oh. Okay, we're gonna go for this one because he's really easy to kill. Sorry, whoever this is. Poor guy. Okay, let's blow this guy up. Let's aim at him. We're having a lot of people shooting at us from behind. I know, I can see. I can see my health as well, and I'm still got a decent amount of health. Okay, now run. I might have just doomed myself. But let's get out of here. Oh no, two more kills until we've won. Come on, team. I'm really unbalanced at the moment, so I don't think I can do this. Let's blow up this spider-looking thing. It's really cool. I wish I had a vehicle like that. Oh no, 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 no. This is bad news. Bad news, bad news. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Whoa! Giant leap of faith. Come on. Oh, we've lost two hover things on the left. So we're going to be destroyed. We're going to be like... That's like the only things which have broken off of us. Okay, come on. Heal up. Oh, wait. We got 9 kills. We're really lucky. I'd like to thank my luck. Okay, battle. Whoa. This is going to give us a good chest. A protonium. That's good. Oh! What is that? A plasma Goliathon Carbon 6. A rare and stylish high explosive plasma grenade launcher. We've also got Hoverblade Thunder. And we've also got a Vapor Trail single. Yeah. Vapor Trail. Oh, okay. Well, let's put that gun on our vehicle. A legendary. I'm lucky. Whoa! Look how big it is! Oh my god! Let's test this thing out. I want to see it. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't weigh my vehicle down. Whoa! Oh my god. We need to test this. I'm sorry, but we need to test this. And we need to put the vapor trail on as well. Because that could be pretty cool. Connecting to server. Contacting the server. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, vapor trail, single. Okay. Wow, we were very lucky in that chest. Let's go test it out. A quick match. Okay, play. We're gonna do play versus AI. Let's see how this goes. I can't believe it. How much would it sell for, actually? What if we sell it for a lot? And we can buy something really good. Oh, look at it. It's so cool. We're a bit slow now because of it. If we make a tank, we know where we're putting this gun. God, it's huge. Oh, no. It's hitting my vehicle. Oh, God. Okay, let's destroy this tiny tank. Okay. Okay, and sorry, but we're going to have to end the video here. And thank you for listening, everyone.